Hi, I'm Dr. Nihar Parekh, and with me is Dr. Harsh Vyas.
Hi.
An eminent pediatric dentist. And today, we're going to embark on a journey to help you give your children the best healthy teeth. As early as 15 months. Now, when they come to you at 15 months, have you ever seen kids at 15 months with dental caries? With dental tooth decay, problems starting? Is it that important to send them in at 15 months? When they come to you, what do you look for?
Well, you know, it's often asked question by mothers, do young children get cavities? And I, you know, jokingly reply, have teeth can get cavities. So yes, we have children who are as young as 15, 18 months who have multiple cavities in their teeth, and they require extensive, you know, rehabilitation procedures. So therefore, you know, I like to reiterate that an early, you know, consultation with the pediatric dentist towards, you know, guidance of oral health measures certainly goes a long way in preventing, you know, tooth decay. And the commonest tooth decay in young children is called baby bottle tooth decay.
For any queries, you can write into us on or WhatsApp us on